Take care, folks. Just know I love you. Did you hear me, folks? Just know I love you. I love you.
In 2018, my daughter Vanessa and my wife Carolyn both died. The pain is still there, my friends.